Sounds extreme, T.
Hey, here's the sub. Floyd, wait in the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
It was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Move to the city and I broke down car.
Mimosas by the pool to take your flying lesson. Connection is good. Okay, I need to be dropped a couple of clicks west of Palito Cove. Hey, T, when you see something like that coming towards you, how about you give me a warning?
More fool me for thinking you take this seriously.
Roger that. Driver, you got your company name sprayed all over this chopper. But, everything else about it says military.
Yeah, I got it from the military base.
And here's all this military hardware in the back. Guns and whatnot.
This thing gets hot, that'll come in handy.
Hey, I thought it wasn't getting hot. You said no major heat. That you guaranteed it.
It's a score, Michael. Even if you don't anticipate heat, you prepare for it. That's the code.
That's why I don't take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing?
Oh, really? You don't take scores?
No, not anymore.
What say you, Franklin?
I say this is a conversation between you two.
So, that wasn't you guys then at the Rockford Hills Jewel Store.
Hey, that's right around the corner from my house, T. I might have been there buying something for Amanda. I certainly wasn't robbing.
Oh, my mistake. It was a pretty tight job, though, eh? I mean, the planning was there. They went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off. All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now.
Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever fed that cheesy line to the parking guy, that guy, amateur!
Just running along the coast. This whole thing ain't got nothing to do with our thing.
Thank you. Looks like it, right there. It's bolted to the seafloor. I'm securing it.
fucking crazy.
Oh, and good to see you too. What's it been? Not 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you, I thought you would be smarter than this. Stranded together, I was a flight. This won't be forever, so I try to fight it.